The Wisconsin State Legislature could cut millions in dollars of funding from the University of Wisconsin amid an ongoing fight over diversity and inclusion programs. Republican lawmakers say they want to cut $32 million from the school system's budget. They estimate that's how much is used to fund diversity initiatives across the system's 13 campuses. Democrats say the plan would negatively impact the state and could lead to tuition hikes.